for this month's live class, we're going to be making this gorgeous tropical hibiscus. It's as easy as these few steps. Color, twist, unfold, and bend. Just a little glue, and fringe. We use this little fringe clip. Wrap the wire and cut it into three pieces. Dollop with hot glue and dip in paint. Doesn't this look so realistic already? Next, we're going to add our petals. I just love this flower. Join us for our live class.